We had to flare at home at night.
I just want to do what's right. I need to do some shit.
You'd have thought that it was
1965.
Be polite. I got my hand on the swivel. Snakes in the middle. Consider the family to terrify. Stab you in the back and terrify. One for the kids. Take control back on top of getting paid. Two from a family that came as slaves. Three from a family that's hungry in the streets. Tents in the city been growing every week. But there's something new I just can't believe. I gotta
breathe
in the heat. The moon is low and so am I.
Yeah.
I heard a little snitch gon' testify. One more shot, then it's off to
Louisiana. That's on the left. Like, no matter what they can say, you never want to
attack.
You can't go lying on people like that.
Junkies
fighting
every night. I see the news crews outside. Boogaloo boys out all night. They in their trucks right around midnight. Come to the city looking for a
fight. No. No, that's not why. Because I can't be sure. If I can't be certain, then I'm not going to ruin that person's brain. Not only that, but, like, when you're in a situation like this in life, even if you're in like 6 months, then it's just even the same day of birth. That's why I didn't call the cabin there straight. My friend did, and I was like, fucked up. Yeah, shit, that was. Yeah, but she also called her husband a rapist.